Force with Super Return of the Jedi. The final and greatest chapter in the Star Wars trilogy. For the Super Nintendo Entertainment System.
Super Star Wars Return of the Jedi closely followed the standard set by the first two Super Star Wars games, with multiple playable characters and quasi-3D vehicle sequences. Even the controls were identical to the second game. While the plot of the game roughly followed the film, several changes were made to enhance the experience of the players. In addition to the standard Luke Skywalker, Han Solo and Chewbacca, new playable characters included Leia and Wicket the Ewok. Leia wasn't a damsel in distress, but actually one of the more interesting characters to play with. Depending on the level you were playing, Leia had different costumes to wear, each with some unique gameplay mechanics to use. During her mission in Jabba's palace, Leia was dressed in her bounty hunter outfit, which held the possibility to use thermal detonators. Later, when she was playable in her iconic golden bikini, she could actually use her chains as weapons. The biggest change was the fact that you could play as Wicket. The Ewok had its own playstyle and brought the opportunity to climb. With his bows and arrows, he could actually create paths in trees that weren't there before. With more playable characters than ever before, Super Star Wars Return of the Jedi was an amazing game to play. It took everything it learned from the previous installments and improved upon it. This trilogy was finally complete.